off the bat. He's not gonna be dead. Oh, and got the backstab. Some more Dark Souls 3 invasions. I'm using my 120 build. This is the first time I've really used invasions like for videos, if I can recall. I don't use it often for invasions, but because mainly this is my PvE thing, and oh my god, this guy is so laggy. Like, that is, like, crazy. Like, oh. That is, like, ridiculous. That's alright, I win. GG, man. GG. He did really good. But this was originally just meant for PvE, and it's not bad at all. So let's continue. Oh my god, this guy just passed me. And I was trying to jump up in there. Where are you going, bud? I say, don't go down that ladder. Not a good idea. Ah, you little shit. Well, and I'm just gonna heal because that was, like, dumb. Where's this guy going? I'll let you bleed to death. Well, not bleed. Oh! GG, man. GG. That was so fast. Well, hey there, buddy. How you doing? Oh, look at that. Right off the bat. He's not gonna be dead, but he's gonna have quite a bit of health down. And that's why you don't do that. Alright, don't heal right in front of me. Are you kidding me, dude? Like I said, don't heal right in front of me. He's gonna get punished. Oh no, don't you dare do that crap there, bud. Yeah, I'm coming after you. Wow, how did I not... Ooh. Oh, look at that. And he's dead. Two parries on the same guy. Wow. GG, man. GG. He did pretty good. So level 120. That's what you get, I guess. That's great. Well, this guy just comes out of nowhere and starts swinging at me. How rude. Ouch. Oh, you're a phantom, Lash. Not what I wanted to do. You're so good at that there, bud. Oh, look at that. That was beautiful. Are you kidding me? That wasn't a... Remember, you healed first there, buddy boo. Ooh. And I'm just gonna punish all those heals there, bud. I'm gonna say bullcrap, I didn't get a hit. At least on that. What? He's not two hit. Ooh! That's a close one. Oh yeah, and I got a parry. Look a lot. I wonder where the hosty boy is. Oh, let's go for one in the house now. Well, hello there, person. You just got done killing a red. Ooh. All right, and there's two more blues on their way. Ooh, look at that. And there's one blue down already. Looks like I'm getting ready to get both of mine back. Yep. Now, where's the hosty boy? Oh my god, it's another blue! Hey there! What? I mean, okay? Whoops. And of course it's that. Oh, another parry. Sweet. GG, sir. Alright, that's two people killed in one world. Let's go find the host. Ah, the host of Embers just died. No.
Well, hello there. I was invaded, by the way. Holy shit, bro. You do some massive ass damage. Like, what are you doing, though? That's okay. I wasn't gonna heal until you healed, but you healed. Oh shit, I can say that almost just wrecked my ass. I'm healing again because, you know. Shit, I forget you can't parry that. Why do I want to go and parry that so bad? Ooh, still got him with the heavy too. GG, man. GG. He didn't do half bad at all. Well, hello there, kind sir. You don't want to R1 spam. It's never a good choice. Oh, I thought he was smart. Or he just ran out of stamina. Guarantee that's probably the case. Whoops. Okay, now I'm doing it too much. Well, I only did it twice. Oh, damn. That did some damage. Ooh, nice block there, son of a boy! I win. GG, man, GG. That was a pretty good battle. Man, his claymore is doing quite a bit of damage. Well, hello there, sir. Alright, let's battle. I see that you don't have any friends with you. Oh, you're a bleed build. But why would you switch? You just messed up that build, like, completely. Oh, shit, bro. Is that all you're gonna try to do is go for, like, your rolls? You would've been smart to go for a parry on that block there. Wow, okay, this guy is good at the dodging. Yep, have a lot more. Ooh, that was a close one. Ooh, GG, man, GG. I parried a few more times than what I wanted to, but that was a pretty good battle. Well, I was invaded by this guy. So rude, didn't even let me finish my fight before we started battling. Ooh, how do you like that hit, you old dishbag? What are you doing? Oh, and got the backstab. And, oh, not quite dead yet. Oh, now I got ya. and you get a point down for being rude. Eh, they're just trying to run for the boss room right now, it looks like. Oh, apparently not. I'm surprised. I didn't even try to hit you. I just did. Why do I feel like you're gonna try to parry a bunch? You need to pay attention there, bud. Whoa, what was that? That's some weird ass lag right there. Ah, dude, you're so lucky. I would've got that riposte too. Ah, well, one's dead. Might as well take the free heal. Ooh, nice. Ooh, buddy boy. What are you doing? Now, stop that. Ooh, look at that parry roll there, too. but he's not dead yet. And I doubt I'll be able to get him. GG, man. GG. That's pretty funny. Hello there, fellers. What do you say we take out this guy? Well, he's not gonna be dead, but it's pretty nice and funny. Whoops, did not mean to hit you. I apologize for that, teammate. Whoops. Ah, dude, I didn't expect that to be, like, right there.
Shit. Damn. I didn't mean to go off that way. Like... You are almost dead there, sir. Oh, I'm surprised you dodged that. Shit, I did not mean to do that second parry. That one I did, though. And then still screwed up, though. Oh, shit! God damn, dude! You're freaking... Woo! God damn. Yeah, get back. Oh! Ah, shit. Oh, he died by that. Wow. That's hilarious. I just kind of want to kill her still. Now, get over here. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I had a fun time making it. We're going to be doing some more Dark Souls videos and more videos in general, not just on Dark Souls. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. I had a really fun time making it. We're almost to 70 subs. We're at 67 right now. Let's hope we can get up there. That's so exciting to be so close. And I'll see you guys in the next stream or video.